prayer of deliverance from calamities. Almighty Father, we raise our hearts to you in gratitude for the wonders of creation of which we are part, for your providence in sustaining us in our needs, and for your wisdom that guides the course of the universe. We acknowledge our sins against you and the rest of your creation. We have not been good stewards of nature. We have confused your command to subdue the earth. The environment is made to suffer our wrongdoing, and now we reap the harvest of our abuse and indifference. Global warming is upon us. Typhoons, floods, volcanic eruption, and other natural calamities occur in the increasing number and intensity. We turn to you, our loving Father, and beg forgiveness for our sins. We ask that we, our loved ones, and our hard-earned possessions be spared from the threat of calamities, natural and man-made. We beseech you to inspire us all to grow into responsible stewards of your creation and generous neighbors to those in need. Amen. Our Lady of Nieva, protect us against calamities.
Pray for us.
San Roque, our patron,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.